Ben&Ben, first of all, congratulations.
Thank
you. It's been a long time since the last time I talked to you guys, pero up until now, sobrang dami pa rin talaga yung lumalabas yung music sa inyo, and also your musicality talaga lumalabas every time na nagsita tayo. But let's talk about your new music. Naglabas kayo ng bagong kanta niyo, Comets.
Yes.
Let's talk more about that. Ano ba ito? Paano ito kinumpos? The process of doing this? Because I heard 4 years in the making.
Yes, ang Comets is a song na una namin siyang tinis on social media 4 years ago. 2020, no? So nag-move kami, as some of them may know, nag-move kami sa isang bahay nung pandemic. And then, yung isa sa mga araw na yun, parang nag-live lang kami, ganyan. Tapos, tinugtog ni Paolo yung Comets na, tapos parang tinugtog namin na acoustic lang. And then, nagtataka sila, anong song yun? And then, the second time we played it was in Dubai. Doon sa show namin doon. Na, ano pa yan eh, kakabukas pa lang ng economy ng world after the pandemic. And then the third time was in our homecoming concert in 2022. But all the while, never namin siyang ni-release. And I guess, finally, ngayong May 10, it's finally the right time for the song to come out. After 4 years. We feel that it's the right time because in terms of the sound and also in terms of the message of the song, we feel like kami at saka yung audience namin nag-grow a lot. I think the song is a bit mature in terms of its message. It's not a simple message to hear because what it says is essentially like Comets, yung mga may mga bagay sa buhay natin na ang ganda-ganda pero hindi sila nandyan para tumagal. Parang dadaan lang sila.
Pero malalim pa rin.
Oh. So in a way for us having experienced that a lot in our lives and also yung mga audience din namin, yung liwanag. I feel like ito na yung tamang time para ilabas yung song. And also, I think musically, we also had to go through so much in terms of growth. And itong song na to, that our bandmates can tell you more about it. We actually worked with a producer from Indonesia. His name is Petra. And we learned so much from the process. Baka gusto mo.
Yeah, go ahead.
Hindi, kasi, so another reason why we're releasing it this year pa lang after 4 years is when we started working with itong producer, si Petra, he made some tweaks with it. He adjusted some parts, shortened some parts, lengthened some parts. Tapos when he sent it over to us, yung ginawa niya, we were like, oh, this is it. It's time.
It's time.
This is the one. So yung as much as we've grown also, since 2020, as much as our listeners and audience have grown also since 2020, na feel na namin, uy, this song also grew with us to this point na masaya na kami and satisfied. And since then, sobrang excited kami to release this song and to have everyone hear this song and enjoy this song also with us and to experience also kung ano ba yung message ng song ng Comets with us.
Actually, hindi na in-expect na ano. Kasi kami, syempre, kating-gati na kaming ilabas siya after 4 years. Pero hindi na in-expect na marami pala talagang nag-aabang ng song na to. Nung nag-announce kami yesterday no, na ilalabas namin siya sa May 10, yung mga nagko-comment, ano, grabe nung 2020 ko pa hinihintay yung kantang to. Finally. Nakakatawa pa yung isa parang, grabe pinag-antay niyo ako ng 4 years. Sorry po.
Pero I know you've mentioned about the message of the song. Can you maybe touch on that a little bit more? Tungkol saan yung Comets? And, okay, go ahead.
I think yung Comets, ano siya eh, kailangan pumunta ka muna dun sa maturity na, ano, tanggap mo na, yun nga, may mga bagay na hindi meant na magstay sa buhay mo. Tapos okay lang yun. So, para talagang maintindihan mo yung message ng song na Comets. I think for us, yung maturity na yon, recently lang din siya dumating sa amin because of the experiences that we've been through the past 4 years. Kaya I think hopefully yung same na realization na yon ma-share din namin sa kung sino man makarinig ng song.
I think ako personally excited akong marinig ng tao siya because I think the song also assists in letting you into that reflective journey. Kasi common human experience siya when you may mga dumadaan talaga sa buhay natin na nawawala talaga. And ang ganda na na-capture natin yung concept na yun and really be able to put it in a song because may kanya tayong stories about it. And so excited kaming makita yung kung ano yung mga stories ng ibang tao about this song. Kaya siguro tagal na lang hinihintay kasi iba talaga pag actual release na song kasi jam-packed with the whole thought behind it, yung musicalities, kaya yun lang, exciting.
Can I add?
Yes, go ahead.
For me, I feel like one of the most painful things to see is a person na masyado nang takot magmahal because of past experiences, because of a failed relationship, because of a friend na nawala, or just the very essence of life na fleeting. Na, what do you do with that information, knowing that something so beautiful in your life can just be taken like that? And we really feel like this song kind of puts you, it really does put you in that situation na parang beyond asking, but ganun, but nawawala. It puts you in that space of not really knowing, because the song doesn't know. The song doesn't know why it happens. The whole song is asking, why do comets come my way? Even by the end of the song, wala ka talagang sagot other than to be grateful. Kasi sometimes, rather than asking, but nawala, sometimes there is grace and there is joy in just realizing na I'm just so happy this happened in the first place. Yeah, dito.
It's giving, don't cry because it's over. Smile because it happened.
Yan, mismo. Yeah.
Okay.
I think specifically for this song na Comets, ang dream namin for the song is yun, simple lang, maintindihan ng mga tao at tumatak yung message ng song. But aside from that din, one of our dreams for this song is, since we feel like it's a message that we want to share not just with people from the Philippines, pero people from all over the world, we want to start sharing more actively yung songs namin sa mga tao sa labas ng Philippines, with the hopes na magkaroon ng same level of connection kami with them through the song Comets onwards, yung magkaroon ng ganong effect. And so yun, I think is instead, I think, to be honest, merong pressure, pero it's the type of pressure that really just drives us to always do our best in every aspect of our work, from itong pag-produce ng music and also until the point of promoting it, sharing it, and everything. Kasi we never want to take for granted the appreciation and the kumbaga yung binibigay na pagmamahal sa amin ng ng mga nakikinig. And we just want to keep showing that, ano, that, kumbaga, gusto namin maging worth it yung binibigay namin, binibigay nila sa amin sa pagbigay pabalik. So, just giving it our best. So, it's a positive kind of pressure.
I stand by the firm belief that the best relationships are built on the best of friendships. And when life gives you the opposite of lemons, you really have to... I mean, kasi diba when life gives you lemons, mga biyaya yun. But when it's the opposite naman, and life seems to bring you all of these challenges, nothing really keeps people together other than love. And as cheesy as it sounds, there's a reason why that's the tried and tested method of a long-lasting relationship. It's a good friendship, and we all just really genuinely care about each other. There's really nothing beyond that na mas nakaka-explain kung ba't kami nandito, because at any point throughout our past 7 years, with each challenge that came our way, there was a very easy way for any one of us to have exited, but we didn't. And we're here today because of that shared love for each other, shared love for music, and the understanding, and parang we all just feel like ang dami pa namin mabibigay together, ang dami pa namin magagawang music, and we don't want to end this until we have finally said na okay, nabigay na namin lahat.
Looks like we made it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you mentioned yung, of course, 7 years na nga yung then, I also wanted to know, dahil parang nasa family level na kayo, di ba? Magkakapatid na level sa kayo. And pag sinabi yung pamilya, magkakapatid, yung mga nag-aaway-aaway, yeah. Yung mga times ba na parang nagkapikunan na kayo because you guys are always together. Mm.
Ngayon, napipikon ako kay Miguel eh.
Ano?
Hindi, I mean, hindi naman ako magkukwento ng anything. Pero, obviously, dalawang tao nga sa isang relationship, nagkaka-7 year each, what more 7 years as a band with 9 other people. I mean, it happens and it's part of life. And I think nasa-strengthen lang lalo yung friendship namin because we choose to accept one another the way we are. Alam mo yun, the highest form of love is accepting the other person. Yun. And I thank you so much. Okay.
I think ano, especially this year, ano, nagkaroon kami ng mas malalim na pag-reflect. And yung na-realize namin is ano, number one, the message that we want to share through the songs transcends nationality. So that's why gusto namin na i-pursue yung dream talaga of sending our message of hopeful realizations to as many people all over the world, and then siguro part ng reflection namin is sobrang layo pa namin doon sa goal na yon. As in, like, kumbaga, out of 100%, nasa mga 5% pa lang. Ganun. And so, yung active pursuit nung pangarap na yon, gusto namin siyang talaga, I mean, sinimulan namin siya last year, pero this year, sobrang gusto namin talagang, ano, kumayod papunta dun sa pangarap na yon. So, ano siya eh,
Pero yung 5% pa lang ba?
Oo, kasi parang mafe-feel mo talaga kapag nagkaroon ka na ng lalim na connection doon sa mga taong hindi mo pa nako-connect with. And yun, sa aming pagsusuri, papunta pa lang kami doon. Pero we're on our way and we wanna keep going with that. And then what we realize is, yun nga eh, parang with the music that we make, it's something that we hope merong parang universal element to it, na like actually specifically starting lalo na with Comets, the song, na it's something that both can connect to the emotions of our core liwanag, which is yung nandun with us from the start. And yun nga, recently kasi kakagaling lang namin ng Malaysia to play a festival, and then most ng mga nanonood Malaysians, and then yun yung mga opportunities na we get to ano eh, we get to kumbaga test kung the music that we make is something that really connects outside the Philippines. And then so far naman ano, so far sobrang meaningful nung kinalabasan ng mga yon. And we look forward to having more of those moments this year. Kaya mahirap siyang kayod for us, pero gusto naming ano, tiyagain hanggang sa maabot yung pangarap na yon. Sobrang nakaka-proud, sobrang nakaka-inspire at the same time. Kasi, ano eh, well, una, fans din kami ng mga co-artists namin. Yeah, well, yun, matagal na namin sinasabi na yung SB19, maliban sa matalik namin silang friends, fans din kami ng work nila. Yung Beanie din, nakasama namin sila sa ano eh, sa Sydney last year sa tour. So yun, mas nakilala pa namin sila. Then tapos yun, sila Zach din, Moy, yung mga ano, yung mga nakakasabay namin sa mga shows. And ano, I think for us ano eh, nakaka-excite din because since sabay-sabay siya nangyayari, there's an opportunity to make it known that yung music sa Philippines ay sobrang diverse. At super daming variety to offer in terms of vibe, in terms of emotion, in terms of yung genre. Kaya, ano, parang we're just really grateful to be a part of that movement to really try and make Filipino music known all over the world.
For your answer leads to the next question. May chance ba na magkaroon ng collaboration ang Ben&Ben for us with the other, you want to mention of course, as we've been
definitely.
Yes.
I mean, kung bibigyan nila kami ng chance, well, ano lang eh, yung timing lang ng mga bagay. Laging may right timing yun. Like, alam niyo kung tatanungin niyo yung kung paano nangyari yung collab namin with SB, both yung mapa tsaka kapangyarihan. Talagang it was a very narrow opportunity na nag-swak yung timing ng mga bagay. So, kumbaga, ano talaga siya, cliche, pero kung meant to be na mangyari at a certain time, mangyayari siya. We're never closing our doors, definitely. I think medyo open nga yung doors namin by default. Yung timing, yung door lang ng ano, ng timing tsaka destiny, yan lagi yung hindi siya laging bukas eh. So
I think on Saturday, Sunday magkikita kayo ng Vinny because they're also performing sa Ryan KFB. Nandun sila, magkikita kita dun pala kayo.
Nandun ka rin ba?
I'm gonna be there. Ayun, okay, I'll see you guys
there. Arali na natin yung salamin
yeah. So,
I still don't believe he's 70 because ang youthful pa rin niya at heart, like sobrang kulit ng jokes niya talaga, ang saya ng energy niya, and for someone so excellent to be so generous with his time, with his wisdom, with his talents, and for him to share all of that with all of the younger artists now. Yeah. Young artists tayo, guys.
Parang, oh, grabe.
Nakaka-elib silang talaga na ang cool pa rin niya, even as a national artist. And
actually,
we, yeah.
Ano eh, I think yung isa sa mga sobrang nakaka-inspire talaga kay Mr. C, yung recent niya na, imagine, grabe na yung naambag niya sa culture and sa history ng music sa Pilipinas, kasi nga national artist na siya. Tapos, kumbaga sa video game, nag-new game siya as a visual artist naman, like as a painter. Grabe, parang so, yeah. para magkaroon ka ng ano, ng will to do that. Kumbaga start all over again talaga and still have that childlike spirit at that age. Sobrang ano, sana all goals. Basically.
I think we're gonna have another exhibit.
Yeah.
Yun nga eh. So parang sana kumbaga sana ano, sana I mean sobrang ano siya. It's something we could all learn from in terms of not losing that spirit to try new things. Oh, tumugtog kami sa ano, isa sa mga tribute concert nung papunta pa lang siya sa pagiging national artist. Kumanta kami ng tuwing umuulan. Oh nga! Grabe, 5 years ago na yun.
Time flies.
Time flies. Anyway, of course, invite everybody to listen to your music.
Hello, we are Ben&Ben! And we're inviting all of you to listen to our latest single, Comets. It's about the moments in our life that are never meant to last, but they are so beautiful. And if you can relate to that, this song's for you. It's going to be out this May 10 on all streaming platforms. Please stream Comets. Thank you so much, Liwanag. Thanks, everyone.